They're replaced by men who are still breathing. That's pretty much what they do even today. This principle has simply been automated. Brunel had miners, whereas Crossrail have tunnel boring machines. Brunel had bricklayers, Crossrail has precast concrete sections. This is the birthplace of the tube.
Looking east, away from the city, you can see another impressive feat of British engineering, the Thames Barrier. It's one of the largest movable flood barriers in the world, and it's been protected.